think it is.
Do you think the world will be recognised once people are there?
They'd be recognised. I don't think separate cities and separate towns are going to exist anymore. I think it's just going to be a huge metropolis. Well, maybe in 100 years it'll stop moving people out to space, you know? Maybe we'll have managed to colonize some other parts of the solar system by then. You know, some people will be able to move off Earth, whether they want to or not, I don't know. Maybe it'll be like a... Instead of having rich parts of town and poor parts of town, you'll have like rich planets and poor planets. And it'll be just the really rich people that can afford to still live on Earth. Or maybe the rich people want to get the hell off it, because it's just going to be so polluted and fucked up and everything else. I don't know. It'd be interesting. I think 100 years, things are going to start happening pretty rapidly. Things are going to happen pretty rapidly. I think if the population keeps on growing that much, in 100 years we're going to have to seriously start using different fuels. We can't carry on burning fossil fuels. Definitely, I mean it'll run out by then. I don't know, maybe you know, the electricity will be used a lot more and we'll come up with new ways of generating it. Yeah, I think much more things will be electric, and much instead of burning fossil fuels we'll come up with new ways of generating electricity. It'll just literally run transportation, entertainment, everything.
What's the entertainment going to be like?
Totally personal. Totally personal. Interactive. Entertainment's getting more and more interactive. People are wanting to have more control over their entertainment all the time. And it started out with just having more control over like the sound, and more control over the picture, and more different channels to watch or whatever. So I think also it's going to take over the senses a lot more. It'll be kind of direct plug-in, you know, instead of just sight and sound, you'll be able to actually plug in emotions and feelings, and it'll be you know, you'll actually be able to get them sort of wired directly in, stick a headset on, and yeah. In 100 years, I think it's going to be, I don't know, I think it's going to be fairly common to just stick the headset on and escape, you know. Virtual reality isn't virtual reality now, is it? I mean, it's a nice idea, but, you know, written about by science fiction freaks, but it's not really virtual reality. It's just two little TV screens strapped to your head. It'll be virtual reality when, you know, when smells and emotions are electronically triggered in your brain, you know, externally triggered, you know, you can just sort of plug in and sense what somebody else is experiencing. You know, you should be able to record sensations through emotions, through electrical currents. It could be, but, you know, you don't think it'll just create this. So fast that